I saw you go into the factory. But you're here. So, wait. You came out of the factory? That's a new one.
I thought you would have been burnt to a crisp. But look at you. All intact.
Brother, being too frank is rude. We should praise him for being stronger than he looks. Why not join forces? Play our cards right, and we could defeat the villains who rule this area.
They're the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the baddies who torment the residents around here.
We heard their hideout is stuffed with treasure, and it's a good time to liberate this place as well. Pretty sweet deal, don't you think?
All you have to do is create a distraction. That's it. The rest we can handle.
So, you gonna do it? Smart choice. Look at our smart friend, Gatto.
We're no slouches in the fisticuffs department in a pinch. You lead. We'll bring up the rear and watch for hidden threats.
What do you think? Not bad, eh? Our new dumbass.
hold up, man. It's been a while.
This just in. The intruder turned out to be Geppetto's puppet. This month's protection fee will be waived for anyone who hunts him down. What the deal? Run, you idiots!
change.
That is how you are unique. You can go beyond a puppet's limits. I don't even know if Geppetto is aware of this. Learn from how humans behave, how they feel. Even lie if you must. Those lies may change you, may rewrite reality. Lies are a weapon used by humans who thrive in a world of deception. I'll use my power to help you. I'll use my power.
just where you've been? Oh. Congratulations! You've been selected from this cast of... a little... for an exclusive, obtrusive, intrusive... transmittal! From me, Arlecchino, the king of all riddles! Now, you know what I'm called, and why I called you, and I wanna know your name, but not till we're through. For as soon as I learn that one riddle burned, and I do love a mystery, don't you? Now, only the living solve riddles, as everyone knows, that's a must. When your city is so full of puppets, it seems are about fit to bust. It's time for the riddle. No more waiting. We thank you for participating. By morning, it walks on feet numbering 4. At midday, just 2. No less and no more. It walks on 3 feet when the evening arrives. And if you solve this, then I'll know you're alive. Correct! Fantastic insight! Yes, that's what I would have said if you'd been right, but you were not. I'm not angry, just disappointed. And a little angry. You, caller, are an absolute blockhead. But... you know what, caller? It's been quite a pleasure. So I think you've earned quite a nice piece of treasure. What's a monster? What's a man? And what's the real difference? Isn't what's more important our very existence? Oh, don't take it so hard, my dear incorrect friend. As a first-time riddle riddler, you get a free pen. But I'm all out of pens, so I hope you'll agree. It's thrice as nice to get a Trinity key. Doors and keys and doors. The subjects of puzzles and riddles galore. My next riddle won't be so simple to crack. Arlecchino's the king. Not some riddling cheap jack.
Justice. Hey.